Now, you might not let me just go here. And he's gonna try to swear. So, you know, I started wrestling better guys. I figured out I had to go one way, or fake one way and go the other. Okay? Because this wasn't always gonna be easy. So what I'll do is I'll get right here on his triceps a lot of times. I slip down. He's gonna fight right here. He's, he's probably gonna let go and try to get out of it. If he hangs on, easy go behind. That's one thing, guys. Don't hang on to something and give up your position. You know what I'm saying? This is giving up your position. Look at this. Just hang on, hang on. What you got? That's. I'm gonna score here. Okay, I'm gonna rip his arms up. If he's smart, he's gonna let go as soon as he loses it. He's gonna let go and wrestle. I wrestle, wrestle. Yeah, see that? What I'm saying is don't hang on and give up your position. Okay? Too many guys hang on to something until it's too late. Then they're on their belly and they're getting their arms stretched out. So don't hang on, alright? Don't hang on to try to hang on to something just here because you think you got to. If he doesn't get this signal, he should be out of here. He should be out of here. Yeah, see that? Now he's doing the right thing. Yeah. He's trying to wrestle out, okay? So let's go behind right here. Let's start right here. I got my hands on his triceps, elbows are out there here. Okay, here I can pull him. I can pull him, I can push him, I can do whatever I want, okay? I'm gonna fake one way, go the other. Real simple, look where my chest is. It's not up here, it's here. All I do is circle one way, circle, I'm gonna square. Easy, go behind the other way, okay? Now, I wanna pull him when I do it. So when I circle here, I'll reach for his ankle sometimes. I'll reach for this, he's gonna square. Right there, okay? So to start with, I'm probably just gonna have you circle to a pole. Circle to a pole, right? That's it, okay? No go behind yet. So I'll circle, that's it, good. You understand? Let's do it a few times, I'll talk you through it. Ready? Hustle, hustle!